Gary Adonato, Varsity Sports Network. I'm here with Amanda Sutor of St. Paul School for Girls. Amanda, big win today in the IAAM semifinals. You had 3 goals and 3 assists. Talk about the offense. Early on, it was really clicking for you guys.
Yeah, we run this play called Diamond. It's just a formation, like a diamond, one person behind. And I drive both sides, or Haley, number 10, who also plays behind. We drive both sides. We normally draw the double. We'll feed it. If we can go, we take it. We try to dodge around for Ellie, at least for Bryn Mawr's goalie, try to dodge around the crease because she's really good when she can see you coming in. So we try to get the shots off around the crease, really sneaky. But
talk about the flow of the game. You guys got a 7-2 lead. Uh-huh. They steadily battled back, tied it up, and then you scored the last 3 goals to win it.
Yeah, we try to get up early. We try to do that for every game. During the playoffs, John Carroll game, we did the same thing. We got up early. The problem is just keeping it, staying up. So I think we let them come. We went on our heels a little, but then we fought to the end and
right.
pulled it out.
So now you go on to the championship. The other semifinal was postponed today, but there's a good chance it might be McDonough. And that's a big challenge. Talk about that a little bit.
We're actually hoping it's McDonough. We want to be the one to break their streak, and it's been our goal to get to the championship, and what happens from there, we're ready to win it. So.
Right. Well, congratulations on a great game. Good luck in the championship, and we'll be following you.
Okay.
Thank you.